Hey.
How was your sleep?
It's good.
It's good. You wanna get up?
Yeah.
And vlog? I have a surprise for you.
Hmm?
I have a surprise for you.
What is it?
It's a surprise. Hey, we have to be positive.
I am.
No, you're not.
I'm trying. I'm not gonna let him see me like this, but I can't help the way I feel.
I know. He'll get through this. For sure.
I'm like, one thing that's gotten me through all this was there's so much like love and like support on the videos yesterday.
Yeah,
comments. It was
amazing.
You guys don't know what that meant to us.
It meant everything.
Because I was so worried about uploading the video, you guys. I didn't want to upload it. We show you guys everything, but I thought maybe that's something that we should. I was gonna upload it, but I thought we should save it until after like he beats it. That was my thought process, and Dad basically flat out told me, if I don't put up the video, he's not gonna let me film him anymore, and he's not even gonna do videos anymore, because if we're gonna start hiding stuff now, then he's done. And it took me a while to understand it, but I was thinking about it, Bridget. Can I film you for a second so I can tell you? I was thinking, like, Dad was telling me that, like, and you, as you know, these videos saved Dad's life.
Yeah, they did.
It's too dark. I can't see you. It's a little dark. But you guys don't realize the shape that Dad was in before we started doing Angry Grandpa. He was depressed. He was 500 pounds. I don't know. He just wasn't happy. And it's not that he's like happy now, but these videos have given him a purpose, and you guys have given him a purpose. And for you guys to show him that that purpose did mean something, it's everything. So you guys, you know, you guys are amazing. Thank you for everything. Now what's my surprise?
It's a surprise. You gotta get up to see it.
Is it breakfast?
No, I can't cook breakfast.
Yeah, so you went to McDonald's and got me a biscuit.
No. No, your surprise sucks.
I know it's breakfast.
It's not.
Now, you know, I have been getting over the McGriddle lately. I want biscuits.
Oh, crap. I got you 7 McGriddles with extra syrup.
Okay, here we go.
All right. Hope you're happy.
Oh, wow. House is clean.
And there's a Shannon touch to it.
Oh, I see. Look at this.
They are cute.
Oh, man.
I didn't know where to put that one.
What, but you need to go out or something? She don't give a shit about anybody but what she wants to do. Wow, it looks great in here, Rich. Is this breakfast? Well, thank you for the house.
Of course.
Let's film the hug.
I love you, baby.
Love you too.
He's gonna be alright.
I know.
He's gonna be okay. I love you.
Love you too. So Lazy was just freaking out, which means Dad is actually here right now. Oh, I was waiting for, what I was gonna do was jump out. This door. Huh? This door, what's up?
Oh, hey. What are you doing? What is Jason, like a cat burglar or something? You see him? I looked at Jason, he was like leaned against the wall.
No, I mean, I thought I'd come by to see what's going on.
Well, how are you feeling today, man?
I'm all right.
You see all the comments and everything.
Yeah, but I'll tell you what, I really appreciate all them too. I love my youngins. I want them to know what's going on. I know we're catching a lot of hell too, because people, why are they putting that on this YouTube? Probably because I don't hide nothing from my youngins. And if you're one of the ones complaining, then evidently you ain't been watching too long.
And so you guys know, I was part of that too. I was saying, I don't want you to...
Yeah, Michael didn't want to do it, but I do. I want y'all to follow me with this.
But you feel all right today?
I feel fantastic, I guess. I'm all right, okay? Let it go with that.
You know, I've noticed this whole time you've been here, you ain't picked up a cigarette yet. It's been like 20 minutes.
I gotta slow down.
Why?
I got cancer, dumbass. You know, and I need to cut back smoking.
How much are you down to?
Down now to about a pack a day.
Are you serious?
Yeah, what, three a day to one a day?
Holy shit, you were like a four packs a day, man.
All right, shut up.
Damn. I remember when you used to send mom to get 16 packs a day.
No, I did not. I never did.
I'm pretty seven, sure it was.
Seven.
Oh, my God.
Maybe you would get like 2 days in a row then.
No, it was one day.
That's what I'm talking about. I specifically remember, Tina, go just don't give me 16 packs.
You a liar, man. Goddamn, quit lying. You Why did. You lying, your damn daddy?
You did. Look at his hand. He's so used to like just... he wants cigarettes so bad.
I do. I want one bad.
You could, I mean, I get you probably can't quit cold turkey. How long have you been smoking?
Since I was 14.
14. Wow.
Got caught, and my daddy made me smoke a whole carton of cigarettes.
Probably loved every second.
You don't realize, yeah, that's what hooked me.
So if it wasn't for that, you wouldn't be smoking today.
Probably not. But dad's, I'll teach you. You think you want to smoke? Yeah, big boy, smoke this carton. I did.
You Dude, enjoyed it? It was like the best time of your life.
Yeah, a whole carton of Lucky Strikes. No filters.
Well, if you're quitting.
I said I'm slowing down. I ain't quitting.
Well, that's good, though.
I mean, give me credit for something.
I am giving you credit. I think it's good. So, how you feeling?
I'm fine.
You're back and everything. It's
what?
You're back and
I'm fine. Okay, let it go with that.
It's kind of hard to take that because you hid it from me for 2 weeks.
Well, I ain't gonna. I got a new one now, right here on my neck.
What?
See.
I'd say like a spot.
Yeah, that's it. Underneath that spot where it's all, you can't even touch it. I'll go through that ceiling.
It's like spreading.
Yeah. It's called a spider.
Let's not talk about that.
But you might as well talk about it. It's there. It's happening.
But I don't want to talk about it on video.
But I'll tell you one thing, man. I have run into so many youngins today, man, that saw the video yesterday. And they're like so concerned. They keep telling me, cancer ain't got a chance, Grandpa, because you got your army. It's true. I got my army.
And there's an outpour of support on the internet. I'll stop filming.
Where are you going?
Can I catch up in the pool?
Come on, it's too cold for that.
Hey, no.
Please.
It's cold.
I don't care.
You jump in that pool, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. I swear to God I am.
Jay, seriously.
It's so cold.
Jay,
dude.
Don't do it.
Are you really gonna do this? Jay!
No!
Oh my God.
Oh, that idiot. How cold is it?
Oh, you dummy.
Cold?
Hey, you might as well go back in now.
You are a idiot.
Yeah, I figured. Oh my gosh.
Oh God, Jake.
You might as well swim now.
Oh man. Oh, that's cold. I just got hit with a splash.
Oh my God.
Jeez, Jay.
Regret it?
He's a dummy.
Having any regrets, Jay? Hey, is that my outfit? Did you go in my closet and get clothes? This dude went into the closet.
Oh my God.
Cold?
No.
Jump back in then if you ain't cold. Yeah, get in there. He don't care at all.
So it's nice. Is it cold? Because I want to go swimming.
You gonna be cold now.
Look at you.
What?
It's just funny. You're going, OG.
I'm trying to enjoy my car while I can.
Okay, don't talk like that.
What?
Why you can? I don't like that.
Well, you know what I mean.
I don't know what you mean.
Pretty weather.
Oh, okay.
So I'm just out loving my car.
So what are you up to today?
Cruising.
That it?
No, I'm gonna cook in a little while and make some smothered recipes and video it.
Smothered recipes? What is that?
Smothered pork chops.
Oh, wow.
And it's gonna be so tender, you just...
Well, I never had no smothered pork chop.
Well, I'm gonna make a day with milk, onion, gravy.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
So, I'm gonna start putting my recipes up regular.
What do you mean?
Well, I want all my youngers to have my recipes.
Yeah, except pot roast. You never want us to know how
tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Cooking that tomorrow for y'all, and I'm gonna record it, video it, so my recipe will be there for how to get it really good and tender.
Well, why are you doing all that?
Because I think it's time I want my youngest to have all my recipes, you know? Just never can tell. They might want to cook it someday.
Come on, Dad.
What?
I don't like the underlying message there.
There ain't no underlying message there, Bo.
You gotta be positive.
I'm positive I'm gonna make some other pork chops today. And roast tomorrow.
Alright. Car's looking good though, huh?
Oh yeah, man. I keep it up. I wipe it down every day. I'm cleaning the windows pretty much every day.
Every day, huh?
Every day.
Well, you're keeping up with it well.
Shiny, ain't she? But you gotta wipe it down every day.
Well, smile for a thumbnail.
Oh God, Nan will kiss me.
Well, just chilling with Grandpa.
You're a dummy.
How you feeling?
Cold.
Cold?
Yep.
You wish you didn't do it now? You liked it? He liked it.
He liked it. Won't be long, but we can get to the pool every day. We're gonna start working on our pool.
Yeah, your pool's freaking green.
Well, it's been off all winter. Now we're gonna plug it in, start getting the leaves out. That's what we do a job.
I just got a pretty cool package in the mail. I wanted to open it on vlog. It is from Noelle Foley. And if you guys don't know who Noelle Foley is, she is Mick Foley's daughter. But she is her own person. She's done stuff on her own. She is a really cool person and we're friends. And so back in December, she was raising money for charity for kids so she can send them all a bunch of presents and stuff. And so I made a donation. And because of that, she sent this box. So this is pretty cool. Sent this Charlie Brown card. Okay, so the first thing in this box is from Mick Foley. Look at that.
That is so cool.
That's very cool. I gotta put this stuff up.
Oh yeah.
Mick Foley's the man, dude. Uh-huh. Okay, from Noelle.
That's awesome.
Michael, thank you so, so, so much for your generous donation. You're the bomb. Have a nice day. Oh, and there's one for Bridget.
Aw, that's so cool. Thank you.
Okay, what is this? This is... Oh, awesome. Cookie, candy, and tea mug. This is exactly what I needed, Noelle. This is everything that I need. Oh, it's one of her hairs. Bridget, do you mind?
Oh my God!
I'm just joking.
Holy crap!
Next time I see her, she'll be like, hey, I gotta go. You smelled my hair.
That is so crazy.
There's another hair, but this one's on a sock, so this might be Mick Foley's hair, actually.
Oh my God!
Okay, oh, I'm eating this today. Oh, that is so cool right there, dude.
Oh, wow.
It's a Mr. Socko.
That's cool.
People will be like, why are you putting your hand in it? What is wrong with you? Because I want to. Hello, everybody. It's Mr. Socko. So we're going to finish this box with this in my hand. Oh, no, we're not. Oh, she sent her shirt, which I always thought this was a really smart shirt, you guys.
I was blown away. And I was going to get it, but it was like only available for 24 hours, so I couldn't get it.
Holy crap.
It's probably available now, but I lost track. So back in WWE, or not WWE, but back in WWE, Mick Foley was known as Mrs. Foley's baby boy. So her shirt says, Mrs. Foley's baby boy's baby girl.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that clever?
Yes.
It's Mrs. Foley's baby boy's baby girl. Really wow. Smart.
Really. Yeah, really.
There's so much cool stuff in here, dude. Wow. Oh, hell. This is sick here, dude. The classic. Oh, and it's signed. Cool.
Holy crap. That is awesome.
Signed Cactus Jack shirt.
That's very neat.
You guys, I never made that donation to get anything in return. But I really do appreciate all this stuff. This is really cool. You know, I'm more so humbled to have your friendship. I appreciate you guys. And Frank, I love you too, man. People give you shit, but you're awesome too. I don't see anything from Frank in here. So. Frank is her boyfriend. He dresses like a clown. So here is her boyfriend. That's Frank the Clown. He is with Noelle Foley. So... Bridget's just like, okay, what are you hitting at, Michael? No, okay, I'm going off the rails here. I appreciate this box, you guys. Do me a favor, you guys, tweet Noelle. Yeah, she's gorgeous, okay?
I know.
She
is so beautiful.
Look at this, guys. This came out of this. let's just all remember that for a minute. So, I want you guys to tweet Noelle, tweet Mick. Their Twitters are now over the screen right now, and thank them for this box because it's amazing. You guys are amazing. I never did that donation for any of this, but I appreciate it. So it really comes at a good time after yesterday's video where I told you guys that Dad was diagnosed with cancer. So it really put a smile on my face, you guys. Thank you so much. And Bridget, I was not kidding. I'm eating these pecan delights.
I don't blame you. They look very good.
Pecans are my favorite, and I don't think I ever told her that. She probably just knew. She just looked at me. He likes pecans. Or pecans. They're my favorite, dude. How did she know?
I know. They're so good.
She probably just like, okay, chocolate caramel pecans. You can't go wrong. He's fat.
Thanks, Noel. This was awesome.
Seriously, it was. I'm more excited about the pecan delights than anything. How fucked up would we even start eating these pecan delights with Mr. Socko on?
Oh, my gosh.
They're a little cold, so they froze a little bit, but I'm about to take my teeth out of eating these. So anyway, thank you so much. I love it. I'm covering the lens. This is awesome. Well, that's going to be it for today, you guys. Thanks for watching. Had a pretty good day. As good as it could have been.
It was a pretty good day. It was nice that Grandpa came over.
It was nice seeing Dad. He was in good spirits. He made a couple of comments like he wants to drive his car while he can, and that made me sad. But, you know, overall, just enjoying the time I could spend with him. So, thanks.
Michael,
what?
That's very negative.
Sorry, I'm in a weird state of mind right now.
You both are negative.
I'm not trying to be negative. I don't want to be in a weird state of mind. It's just how my mind is right now. And then, you're right. I'm going to get out of here. Thanks for watching, you guys.
I think Grandpa's going to beat this thing, and I think he has many years left.
He's not just going to beat it. He's going to beat it with a hammer.
Yeah, or a hatchet.
Whatever he can get his hands on.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, you guys. By the way, my friend Jim wrote that line. I took it from his Twitter post.
You should have just stole it from him.
I know, but, you know, there was a couple of wrestlers he tweeted some pictures to, and they took it from him, and they're selling it. I don't want to take everything from the guy.
Okay,
so anyway,
yeah.
Like.
Subscribe.
Favorite.
Follow on everything, but just.
And thank you guys so much for the outpour of support. We love you guys so much. Dad loves you guys so much. It's amazing.
You guys are truly amazing.
Thank you very much.